Let's eliminate them! I am so gonna make you hurt!
Blah, blah, blah!
Angel! This looks easy.
One shot should do.
Thank you.
I am so gonna make you hurt. Blah blah blah. Violent pain. Blah blah blah. Violent pain.
Ow, that was mean. Shall I heal you?
Resplendent, mystic charm. I am so gonna make you hurt. Blah blah blah. Violent pain. Resplendent, mystic charm. Blah blah blah. Violent pain. Resplendent, mystic charm. I am so gonna make you blah blah blah. Violent pain. Resplendent, mystic charm. Blah blah blah. Violent pain. Resplendent, mystic charm. I am so gonna make you blah blah blah. Okay, let's go.
Try not to take too long, okay?
Sure. It's completely inactive now, and it was overflowing so much before. Is that how the air was controlled? How could a monster do something like that?
Is that air krene safe now?
We'll be in trouble if air shoots out of it like before.
It doesn't look like you have to worry about that.
So why'd the air suddenly shoot out before?
That's what's puzzling me.
Maybe it was just a natural phenomenon?
The probability of that is low at best. If that was the case, it should be emitting air at regular intervals.
If air were emitted that frequently, it'd have an effect on the environment.
Like how the plants grew so unnaturally in Cave Mach.
Looks pretty normal around here to me.
So perhaps something else interfered with the air, krene, and caused it to discharge air? What could do that? Only a formula or blastia could affect air like that.
T- Damn, that would be our fan club. Seems like these knights are just as dedicated as the captain himself. Rita, let's go. Are you done looking at the air, Krene?
Just let me think a little more.
If you just need time to think, you'll have plenty of time once we've gotten out of here.
All right.
If the air krene was disturbed by...
Did you figure anything out?
It's still too early to say. I've got some leads, but it's nothing I can be sure of yet.
Well, make sure and let us know when you've nailed it down.
I will.
All right, let's head out.
And it'll probably involve you.
Yeah.